Today we learn the basic configuration of RepVersion 2. So there is a topology in front of you in which the IP addresses shown are already pre-configured, and you can verify it by using a command show IP interface brief. Similarly, we can verify it in other routers also. Now the task is to configure RepVersion 2 in this topology. So starting with router 1, moving to the configuration mode, then enable rep in this router by using router rep command. Then by default rep uses version 1, so to enable version 2 we have to use a command version 2. Then by default rep always use automatic network summarization. In version 1 automatic summarization always uses, but in version 2 there is a facility that we can disable it so that all classless network learn with its defined prefixes. So we can disable automatic summarization by using a command not auto summary. Now advertise the network. There are three networks in router 1. First one is network 12.0.0.0, then network 192.168.1.0, which is class 4, then network 1.1.1.0, which is classless, then exit. Now move to router 2. Moving to the configuration mode, then enable rep, then its version, then no auto summary, then advertise the network 23.0.0.0, then network 12.0.0.0, then exit. Now move to router 3. Moving to the configuration mode, now enable rep, then its version, then no auto summary, then advertise network. First one is 23.0.0.0, then advertise its loopback, that is 3.3.3.0, which is classless, then network 192.168.3.1, which is classful, then exit. Now rep is configured in all the routers. Now if we see the routing table of router 1, by using a command show IP route, now we can see that there are two loopbacks in router 3. First one is classless and the other one is classful. But in the routing table of router 1, we can see that the loopback 3.3.3.3 is learned at /24 in routing table of router 1. This is only because of no auto summary. Similarly, we can see the routing table of router 3 show IP route. Now we can see that the loopback of router 1, that is 1.1.1.1, which is classless, is learned in routing table of router 3 at /24. This is also because of no auto summary, and because of no auto summary, RepVersion 2 also supports classless inter-domain routing. So this is the basic configuration of RepVersion 2, and no auto summary is the basic advantage of RepVersion 2 over RepVersion 1. Thank you.